ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. అంతేకాదండో పక్కనే ఉన్న బెల్ సింబల్ ప్రెస్ చేస్తే మేము చేసే ప్రతి వీడియో నోటిఫికేషన్ మీకు వస్తుంది. అండ్ ఆల్సో లైక్ షేర్ అండ్ కమెంట్.
The camel and the trader. A kind trader lives in a desert with his camel. The camel helps the trader in carrying things from one place to another. One cold night in the desert, when the trader is sitting in his tent, the camel asks him,
"Master, may I put my head in your tent? It is cold outside."
The master allows this. After some time, the camel asks the master to put its shoulder in the tent as the camel is freezing outside. The kind master says yes. Some more time later, the camel asks the master to put half its body inside the tent. The master is hesitant but says yes. An hour later, the camel again says to the trader,
"Master, let me come into the tent. I cannot bear the cold."
"But where will I go?" asks the master.
The camel pushes his master outside the tent and sits inside comfortably.